Hi guys, it's 7:29 in the morning here in Dubai. I just woke up. I slept around 2 a.m. Today is the release of Taylor Swift's new album, Folklore, and also the release of her Cardigan music video. So I'm wearing a cardigan. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm going to do a reaction video. I don't know. For now, I am making coffee. I'm still half asleep, but I am so ready. Yeah, so going to YouTube. We are going to wait. I wonder if it's going, if the album is going to be on Spotify, but let's just have that on the ready. Oh my god, there it is. 27 minutes more. Calma. OMG. Hello. Calma. So guys, we are waiting for the Cardigan music video. I'm so excited. I'm shaking. Guys, na Cardigan yung day ko kay Haler. The music video is called Cardigan, so I'm chatting up with my fellow Swiftie. Oh my god! Shh. Okay. So, 19 minutes more. Oh my god. Nag-change ang iyang cover art sa YouTube. Cover art? I don't know what it's called, but it looks like this. Oh, diba? Nag-change siya. Oh my god. Everybody is going crazy. Di na ko mo appeal sa live chat kay di kaya magkita ko message. Hello. I'm just going to wait. Oh my god, 19 minutes more. I am chatting with my friend who's a fellow Swiftie, and we are both so excited. This is it. Oh my gosh. So, this is it, guys. Moment of truth. There's 13 minutes left before the premiere of Cardigan, one of the songs in Taylor Swift's new album, which is going to be released also at the same time today. Folklore. Wait. My god, dumurog ko. I had to take out my camera. Kaya I was thinking na mag-shoot lang ang reaction to certain videos sa akong phone. Pero, hindi siya mahimo. Kaya, nag-tweet po ko and ka-chat po ko sa ako ang friend, like, girl, hapit na, makita, makita, oh my god, makita, hapit na, kasama ni si Benjamin, oh my god, 12 minutes more, di matagin ko para adi lang, gusto ko oras na tulog kagabi eh, alas dos, alas tres, and diri sa Dubai, ma-release siya is 8 a.m., so I had to wake up an hour early here sa time, sa premiere, which was 8. So, napa-alarm ko, og 7:15. Nakamatalabi ko, thank God. Okay, nakulbaan ako, 11 minutes more. This is my first reaction video ever. Kaya ka itong nag-release ang Lover. Girl, excited kay ko. Wala ko nag-prepare og anything karon kay my God, naka-cardigan pa ko kay Heller. Cardigan ba ang titles of music video? And bago pa ko matagay, so nag-lip tint na ako and nanghinamusta ko. So, wala yung judge. Char. Earphones on. Thankfully, it's Friday. So, kasagara sa mga tao is day off nila today. So, walay nang mataog sa'yo because hello, hashtag sleep is life. And walay duty. I have the kitchen all to myself. I just hope no one comes in while I'm in my fangirling mode. Mag-change na po, guys. Oh my god, 9 minutes more. Sa live chat daw, wala na yung Taylor Swift about her new song. Title is My Tears Ricochet. It's about a lost romance and why young love is often fixed so permanently in our memories, why it leaves such an incredible mark. Oh my god, I'm so excited sa iyong whole album. I just know na it's going to be a masterpiece yet again. I'm looking forward the most sa mga lyrics sa iyong new songs. I know it's going to be epic again. 8 minutes more, guys. Akong heart. And I am so excited na maminaw sa whole album. Oh my gosh. 6 minutes more! Hindi halata, guys, pero nangunod na gig ko. Like, my whole body is shaking. Char. Tapos, kalisod ma-fun girl. Oh my god, 4 minutes. 4 minutes more. Oh my god. Ang mga tao sa Twitter kayo nangabuang na pod. 3 minutes.
Wait lang. Let's tweet.
What? Cardigan snippet. Grabe akong kakulba. Labaw pa lang sa katong nakapasar ay nag-take a board exam. Inanaw akong kakulba, girl. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Premiere will begin shortly. Tabang? This is it? 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 Buang ka, girl. Saan man ako ni? Mag-ilani jud ko. Mag-video jud ko. Mag-video jud ka, girl. My god, basically advertised that. Ayan na. Nangurog ko na, giatay. This is it.
Napay countdown. Amin na, kung baon na. Napay countdown, guys.
Wait. Marat. Need na to siya i-loudspeaker kay. Mamadunggal mo dyan ko ang video. Ang phone. Hindi pa lang chart.
Pero gusto ko kung aminaw with ano.
Okay, ano na lang. Madunggal mo din ako.
I-replay.
Pero oh my god! Oh my god! Puro siya kong mama nga. Ang baby kay Nisayaw. Videohan dyan.
Mag-video ko. Ipagahan mag-video ko sa mga immerse. Oh my god! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, 1!
Oh my god, Nana. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. If you full screen out, girl. Really.
Guapa niya, girl, kagwapa ni mo. Grabe ka lahi sa lover. Uy, grabe ka lahi. Oh my God. Mura to? Isagad na ako makapamina sa whole album. Mana. Mana siya, guys. Mura to. Oh. Oh my God. Naku lang ang mga oy. Oh my God. Wait, there's more. So happy. Oh, no, no, Spotify. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. No, no, put the Spotify. Naiisa ka linya sa lyrics na na-touch ko. Something like all my what ifs. Wait. Really enough on one time, but I want to reply.
Kung baan po tayo nila putik.
Dark Taylor. Love me, dito ka all. Tapos, magsamitin si Taylor Swift sa iyong Instagram.
Char, inanagid mo.
Oh, inanagid girl. Fan girl. Guwapa niya, guys!
Uy! Ano nangyari? Okay, muna yung iyahang ingon sa iyahang latest upload sa Instagram. Kaniyang picture? Kita ba?
Girl.
Okay. Ang iyang caption kay, "In isolation, my imagination has run wild and this album is the result. A collection of songs and stories that flowed like a stream of consciousness. Picking up a pen was my way of escaping into fantasy history and memory. Oh, I love it. I've told these stories to the best of my ability with all the love, wonder, and whimsy they deserve. Now it's up to you to pass them down. Folklore is out now." So I'm thinking the whole album, guy, based on like childhood stories, Peter Pan, siguro fairy tales, and of course from the album's namesake, Folklores, siguro mga folk stories from her childhood, mga magical, mystical dreams, beings, whatever, mga dwarves, elves, oh my God, nymphs, mermaids, dryads, and everything. Wait, minus ako balik sa Cardigan. Busy kasi in that Taylor, guys. Nag-post na po siya, guys. Pakita niyo. Oh, nag-post na po siya. Picture. Ah, girl, you're giving me life. OMG, my God, my God, my God.
Ayan na! Ayan na, guys. Ayan na, guys.
I won't hear the lakes if I won't buy her deluxe album.
Taylor, pobre man ko. Tamale. Grabe. Wala yun ang the lakes.
Pero I'm not complaining.
No, I'm not complaining. Nice siya. Like,
it's definitely whimsical. Ang feel sa music ay I think it will be very nostalgic feeling, reminiscent sa imuhang childhood dreams, sa imuhang atong mga daydreams nimo sa una, whimsical, mystical, fantasy, whatever magical things. And oh my God, I know I keep saying that I can't wait to listen to the songs.
I know the songs, kanang I don't know. I've anticipated for hours. Kay hello, kaya ako na niyang gi-drop na siya whole album. But still, Oh my god. Binge. Oh, Nara, folklore. Shit. Oh my god.
Vintage tea, brand new phone, high heels on, cobblestones. When you are young, they assume you.